Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Dr. Stetho. This is a recent update regarding Tamil Nadu students for their state 85% quota seats counselling. So about a few hours ago, Tamil Nadu state form had been released. So what is the procedure to fill this form? Here are the procedures. You just go to your browser and you have to open this website tnhealth.org, and after opening this website you can see here the link online registration form admission to MBBS VDS 2019-2020 session. After clicking at this, you can see here that there are separate categories for government quota and management quota. You can fill either of both or both. And here, after clicking on the government quota seats, you can see this page is opening. And here are the following steps to how to register and fill the form. Here you can see the option for the register that is written in like this. Click here for new registration. You have to click here and this tab will be open, and you have to fill up your details here. And these are the following steps you have to follow after that. And the last date to fill the form is June 20, 2019, and the last date to submit the receipt of application form is June 21. So what are the eligibility criteria? As we have already made this video about NEET 2019 eligibility criteria, you can watch that video at our channel. After following these written steps here, you have to submit your application form. You have to submit your application form at the address, and the address is Secretary Selection Committee, 162 Periyar EVR High Road, Hillpox, Chennai 600010. And here are the documents which you have to attach along with the Tamil Nadu MBBS application form. These are the documents you have to attach. You can take a screenshot here or pause the video to see that. If you have any query regarding this video, then you can ask that in our comment section, and please subscribe our channel for the further updates. Thank you.